Okay, now we're actually recording as well. Yay. So, for those on Twitch, you probably saw about 5 minutes ago I was live for about 5 minutes because I was fixing my sound settings. So now the sound alerts do not go through the recording. So I do not get copyright content restricted every time you play a bloody sound alert. So that's all working now. Took about an hour to set it up, and then 5 minutes to make sure the sounds were all going through. But it works now. Anyway, welcome to Farming Simulator 22. I've already set it up. Dr. Raven, I don't need to do anything now. I just record it, and then it's good to go. Yeah, but I know you're saying saving processing thing, but it takes like half an hour to process it. Well, it depends on the length of the stream, really. But anyway, a few things have changed since the last time we were on. I've done a little bit of off-camera work. In fact, a lot of off-camera work. So you can see I got rid of the big storage tankers that held all the grain. The grain is now in these containers, because we were having issues with the planter not accepting them. Like, they would only go into certain containers. So these ones now actually fill up properly, so I don't have to faff about with the vans. And I've also brought in little fuel tanks, so they'll be sitting around most of the fields. So we've got the seeds, we've got the fertilizer, and we've got the fuel. So they'll go whenever they're ready. Anyway, let's do some harvesting so you can go. You can go. And should be one more. Oh, of course, that's at the end because I haven't reset them all yet. But I've got this new new lawnmower that actually has the baler on the back. So I've got an extra tractor sitting about now. Let's unfold it and get it ready. So away you go. That'll cut the grass. I don't need to worry about conditioning that because this thing doesn't have a conditioner on it. Oh, you are kidding me. You little bugger. Fine. You want me to jump off a cliff? Fine. You asked for it. Ask and you shall receive. I think there's one over here. Or did I get rid of it? Yeah, I think I got rid of it. I've not got any cliffs in this game. Why did you redeem that one? There was one, but I got rid of it to make way for a new field. I can flip it if you want. Does that count? Fine, I'll make one. Even though I just... How can that be full? You're telling me that's full already, jeez. How can that be nearly full? It's barely moved. They're going to empty this. I don't want it stopping. It's only done two passes and it's already full. Oh, I think I know what it is. I know what it is. Yeah, that's defaulted. Hold on. That's gonna mess up my you're kidding me. It's gonna mess. Why does it move? Come on. It's gonna mess up my rotation now. Why did that default? So I can't even get on the frickin' thing. Go! Jeez. Things start to piss me off. Why is it why is there so much delay in this thing? And of course the mower is blocked. I'm just getting annoyed now. Right, you just come out. I don't know why this is defaulted. There. Oh my god, I don't have enough money for it. You kidding me? You can fucking stay there. I'm annoyed with you as it is. I'm not sitting wasting my time on you. Turn my music up, I can barely hear it. Right, let's go and fix this freaking mower. Yeah, you're blocked. Yeah, maybe if you just kept going you would have been fine. Well, let's think about this. What's the price for soybean right now? November. Alright, it's December even. Oh. Let me get out of your way, buddy. Or you can just push me out of the way. Either way. You know what? We'll just get this thing moving. It's annoying me. Farming simulator is supposed to be nice and easy. I don't know why I'm putting that out. What we can do... Get these guys going on this field. Oh, look, Dr. Raven, it's one of those big things that you think is so unrealistic. Yeah, whatever. Primarily, I need to sit and babysit the ship at Harvester because I didn't put the right thing on it. Oh, it's gonna be a long day, I can tell you right now. Oh, because I know it's gonna try and go backwards. I may as well start picking these up. I knew it was going to reverse. I need to put those redeem points as most game specific. I don't want to start jumping off of cliffs on this game. There is no cliffs in this map. I can flip for you, that's the only thing I can do. Make one. I'm not making one. I'm not destroying the map. I'll do one at down at the bottom half where there's no fields yet. Then I can flatten it later. Where's that con down? Is it down here? Yeah, I know you're full, I'm coming. I suppose I need to make you one soon because you're obviously going to go in the next half an hour, aren't you? We'll do it now then. I'll do one down here. You can see where it used to be. Landscape up. No target height set. Ah, up. So when they go up. Not going to be a massive cliff. Of course you're not going anywhere. Dang it, so I need to do it. Keep forgetting you're in your little lockdown for the week. Is that big enough for you, or does it need to be bigger? I'll let you decide whether I go and empty this trailer. It doesn't really look that much, does it? I'll need more. Oh, you've got no chocolate thief? Ah. Bigger. Okay, I figured that. It's hard to tell in this game how big the cliffs are. Oof, that combine's nearly full. That's going to annoy me. Yeah, that can just wait. No rush for that. To the builder, fuck off. I'd love it. It's not Minecraft. Right, if I was moving it here, then it means it will make all of it up to that point. So what we're better doing, we're better just loading up a map that's got a big cliff on it and just jump off for you. Will that do? Saves me ruining this map. Can't even make it now. Come on. Yeah, I think I'll just do that. I'll just get rid of this mess that I made. And we'll load up a proper map. So I don't want to ruin this one. I need to bring all this back down. I think even just the default map of this one has a cliff in it. I took it away. I pretty much flattened it, you know. Stuff that Dr. Raven loves to do in his big flat map. But I'm going to decorate this map. I'm going to put more stuff in it. It's not just going to be desolate like it is now. I'm going to put stuff in it. Back to where I was. Right. This is Western Wilds. It's similar to No Man's. It's similar. Right, so we'll save it. And then we'll load this map up on default. You'll see how different it is. So take a look at it now. That's what it looks like on this save file. And then we'll go load up the default map and you'll see how much different it looks. We'll just do new farmer. Oh, it's actually nice to have a cup of tea with milk. After 2 weeks, I finally decided to buy some milk today. It makes a difference. Even just a little spot. Yeah, I finally went to the shop. And funny story, I was going to tell you later, but since you're here now. So within maybe 5-10 minutes of walking distance, I've got a small co-op, slash, you know, the Scott Mid shops, the smaller versions. And then just another 5 minutes down the road, the big main co-op. I usually go to the big co-op because they've got obviously more stuff. But I decided to go to the small one, and I'm glad I did, because apparently the big one was shut due to a power cut. So I would have walked 10 minutes down that way just to come back up. Oh, did you get your chapters done? That's cool. Yeah, I'm assuming this is my truck. So yeah, I'm glad that I went to that shop. Otherwise, I would have had to walk 10 minutes just to get back to that one. So you can see how much different the place looks. As default, all the trees everywhere. So that's where my fields are over that way. Here's all the cliffs that I took away. So here's what that map looks like before I got my hands on it. So it's actually pretty decent. There's like the factory. Here's where the farmhouse is. So if we go down here, this is where the cliff is. I think we can get up there. If not, I can boost myself up. There's a nice big bit there that we can jump off of. Right, so I don't think we can get up there, but we can do it this way. Put the truck up and then get into the truck. Oh, but that's not the truck. And then jump back out. Then sort of glitch our way up. You're not the only one that likes to glitch through games. That looks like a good enough area. Turn it around. Does this look good enough for you, Dr. Raven? It's the best place I can do at the moment. If you remind me later when we're back on Snowrun, I'll give you a proper jump. There you go, you get a flip as well. Can you go up this way? Or is that just going to stop me there? Yay, okay. I think that's a yes. Right, back to actual farming. Cup of tea. I don't know why milk just makes the tea so much better. I can drink coffee without milk or whatever, but I can't drink tea without it. Back to you, turn you back on. Actually not that one. That one. Yeah, imagine having tea without milk, it's just not right, is it? I genuinely mean that, it doesn't taste nice at all. Of course you were mid-corner. You want some fake potatoes? I've got 1.6 million. Oh for fuck's sake, you cannot be serious. Did that go through? I see the notification, but I don't think it went through, did it? You little fucker. You're punishing me, aren't you? I was going to say, is this because we forced you to play SnowRunner yesterday, but you volunteered. Oh, you were. Did it, Paul? Did it? I didn't hear it. I'll do another one for you at some point. Like, you can install that. Oh, you heard? I didn't hear it. I might pop that alert voice. Because I obviously changed all my sounds, it's a lot quieter, so I'm going to pop that up. Because I genuinely didn't hear that. Is that more actually moving? Yeah. This bloody harvest is going to annoy me, I can tell. I think it might have been when I reset them all. I forgot to change this one. Okay, I'm back here. Apparently someone's, oh, it'll be the fake potatoes, it's finished. I'll go and grab that one. Is that thing turned on? I have no idea. Last time it wasn't doing anything and it turns out I turned it off. potatoes or it's off. No, it's on. That's potato sugar beet. Sorry, not sugar beet, fake potato. No, it's not turned on. Right, turn that one on. That's now on. This is all for the sheep. Yeah, that's how you pick something up, just completely fly by it. Jeez, that cannot be come on. That harvest is pissing me off. And I can't do anything because I don't get any money to upgrade it. I need like 70 grand to upgrade it. And it stopped. That can wait then. I've got enough work to do. So I just put that in the middle of the field, didn't I? I did. I need to go over here. I don't need to fix these. Must have missed that though. Just keep on top of these. I'm going to ask you a question, but I think I already know the answer. What animals should we do first? Cow, sheep, pigs, or chicken? Varin, what's... what's Varin? Is that all of them? Ah, okay. No Saran or... Shepherds or... I really need to get back into that. I've only played like an hour in the first one. It's a good game, I do enjoy it. See that Sonic for Hire thing I gave you the other day? There's a scene from one of the Mass Effects in it, it's quite funny. I think it's like towards the end. I couldn't stop laughing when I first saw it. Yeah, I know you're blocked, I'm coming. What's that? What is that? Needs plowing. Oh, I've not plowed it, that's what it is. That's just weeds. Alright. If that's weeds. Hold on. This thing here. Oh, actually, I think the plough gets rid of it. Don't need it. I was going to send this thing over, but I think the plough gets rid of the weeds. Or just go in the water. I'm just gonna leave that. The plough can get that. Actually, I may as well plough that now. Stop, fold that, you're gonna get stuck. Happy Cat Lady. Thank you very much for the raid. I wasn't even aware you were live or I'd have watched you. Much appreciated though. Welcome in everyone. How did it go? What were you doing today? Where's my plan? Thank you. You were kicking ass on Warframe, that's cool. I hope you kicked many, many, many butts, because I know you do. Yeah, if you do like the likes of Warframe, Destiny 2, that sort of stuff, go check out Happy Cat Lady. Floor thingy to roast the bodies. Oh, baddies. That's good. As long as you had fun doing it. Why was that paused? I don't remember pausing it. Oh well. But they've just lost about 20 minutes of footage. Could do that, but I can't be bothered. You know I'm lazy. Yeah, but if I download it later, it's going to have all the sound alerts in it. Which defeats the whole purpose of what I was doing early for like 2 hours. Do you want to come and edit all the audio out? Yeah. I did set them on a different track. It's because of the way I've set it up. It's fine as long as I make sure it's recording. And to be honest, Farming Simulator Satisfactory and the Wednesday version of Stoner is the only times I'll be recording and streaming. If I'm not doing both, I'm going to have the sounds going through the same place. That can pretty much go right behind that because it's not that quick. Got a couple more, yeah. That's not even put anything down at all on that field. I'm guessing lime's not required much then. There could have been an update to precision farming which has messed up the value. Because you can see some of that's in blue, which means it's too high. Oh, the mum's the green one. So I don't know how it affects that. I think what it is lime isn't needed as much as everything else. Maybe like actual just regular fertilizer or something, maybe. So maybe the values are too high. Maybe I'm gonna need to fill this up first. So if I go into this field, what does it tell me? See, this one's fine. It's just the other field's pH levels is messed up for some reason. Right, so this field's done. That was not still going, is it? That is still going. Hmm. don't know who it must be, the harvester that's done. We'll just empty that out. That harvester. Am I gonna get in there? Oh wait, got the wrong thing selected. That'll do it. You've got a fair bit to go. Getting there. Do 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 do. Giving that bail, and it was stuck, I can tell. That's as full anyway, so I'm just going to take these then. Do 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 do. That's us pretty much cut out with the baler. So we'll just sit behind this, unless something else finishes or what have you. Actually, there is one thing we can do. There's a stone picker that we can put away. That limer should be finished at some point. And then it's just that first field that was heavily delayed due to the harvester. But it's fixed now. I just need to reset it to put it back in its rotation. So it's really just this one, which should be another 5 minutes maybe. And then we've got that other field. The other field might take a while because the lane's really slow. If it doesn't do much, I'm just going to take the lime off it. I still can check it right now, see if it's putting much down. That's alright, because that's the one that was putting it down properly. So it's really just this one that we'll probably wait on. It's going quick though. Of course you're blocked. I'll be down in a second. It's the problem with course play, because it likes to reverse back onto the field, it will get stuck on something that's behind it. But having the baler onto the back of the mower, course normal workers don't work, so I need to use it. But as long if you just need to go up and just grab the one that's behind it and it starts up again. But I think we can get this done in about half an hour maybe. Then I'll skip to what day was the soybean good at? I think it was November. Which is just the next month. No, December. Okay, so it's a bit better on December. So we'll skip to then, and then we'll sell the rest of that soybean. Because we need to start saving up for our next field. I think we got, how much was it, like 2 million per field or something? For all the vehicles and the harvesters and stuff. So I think the next field I was going to do was a wheat field. So we've pretty much done everything else now, it's just we'll sit behind the baler until another vehicle finishes work. There is one other thing we can do actually. Swap these two around. Keep this water tank filled up. Almost done, so it must be from the first field, I think. Yeah. There's another one done as well. I think that was from the lime one. You can see that's got a long way to go. Should be enough lime in there to keep it going for a bit. I might top it up at some point. It should have enough for the field. don't know why I always park it in so close. You're going to go luck. Ah, okay, fair enough, Dr. Raven. I'll be here for a little bit anyway. Got quite a bit of work to do, but thanks for the dropping again. You have a good rest of the evening, and I'll catch you later for whatever it is you're doing. I never remember your schedule. I never do. Yeah. No matter how many times I look at it, I always forget it. But thank you very much for dropping by, buddy. Remind me either tomorrow or Wednesday, and we'll jump off the cliff about 5 times for all your redeems. I don't want to feel. Yeah, I know. Can't get the staff, especially with me. Hey, if you remind me tomorrow if I'm doing satisfactory, I'll jump off the cliff about 5 times for you. I'll do one better, I'll do like a people cannon thing, but have it go nowhere. Just let it jump. So we've got a few vehicles. I think it's one over here. That's not even docked anything. I'm just gonna put this back. It does not need topped up. I wonder if there's a lime thing. A lime variant of them, and then I can just keep them next to the field, so I just top them up. There must be. Right, so this field's done. That'll be ready for next year. And another one's done. That must be on the other field. Must be the stone picker. Yep, that'll pop you away. First, I need to empty you first and then put you away. You can empty it. While we're doing that, we'll pop these back. Then we'll go back to the baling. Because we just need to wait on that limer now. Engine on for that one apparently. Right, let's go back over here. So we're just waiting on field one to finish, which will probably take an hour, 20 minutes or something. Should have enough in it to finish it. That should be done about the same time as this one. They both get the same radius. Let's see how that other fuel's getting on. What's that? Okay. Getting there. Da-da-da-da-da. You don't realise how slow this thing is until you're sitting behind it. Kinda cute, I'm assuming. That's the biggest bailer we can get. What's that, 180? I just want to see if that bailer's actually set at 180. I'll wait for it to turn round. Because these bales seem tiny. Actually, does it not tell you on the... not one. But it feels quite small. They wait for it to go down and then turn. I just want to see what it's set to. It just does not seem very big. So it's just constantly throwing it up. Stop it there. So what's it set to? That is set to the biggest. Alright. I think Ring Bailer's the biggest is 180. I don't think they can get any bigger. I think that's... Yeah, that's the one we're using. One 150, 180, 240, but that's a square one. That's a poplar one. 125. Square 25 meter. What's the current one we've got? It doesn't say. I would probably say that's about 1.5. It doesn't say what the collection width on it is. These are obviously bigger, but they're not that good. I'm just guessing 180 is the biggest for a round bale. Okay. Not square bale, round bale. We'll go and collect some of these bales while that's making its way around. So that's going to take a while to turn around. That nice. A little curiosity, that transfer thing. Well, first I'm going to check my productions, see what's actually running. So these are all running. That's obviously off because it's not getting any production right now. That's running. That's all stopped. Right, so the distributor only does them. Okay. What do you not have? You're out of space? How can you have no space? That makes no sense. I kinda need you to be running, because you're my most profitable thing. How about if I sell it to store? I don't know if it's because these are all full, but that wouldn't make sense because that's the input. I'll figure it out once we've stopped. I'll finish this up. Let's try and see why it's not moving. Could also be the reason why all the fuels are messing up. Something's updated and it's messed up something. Is that where the middle bit is? Is that the excess? Could be. I might just run up and down those middle bits, because I think that's yeah, that could be the old line, actually. Because when I extended the field, it's obviously... Yeah. So maybe that is a good size, it's just... Some of that grass is not where it should be. Yeah, I think once that's done... I'll pick up that extra grass. Keep it nice and clean. Because those little spots there, that's the only bits that should be there. Of course, we're going to spit one out right at the end. I just hope that's proper grass. No, it's fresh. Oh, fudge. I've messed up. Yay. Come here, you. Stop. Oh, let it line up. That's fresh grass, it shouldn't be. It should be something else. But that's a waste of grass. Can't do anything with the fresh one. So that was an entire waste of time bailing all that. Can't do anything with it. Can't get rid of it any either. Right, stop. That one. Conditioner switch on. Why was that off? It should be the darker shade of green. That's why it wasn't picking up that other grass, because that's the wrong kind. Oops. Oops. I've been cutting the wrong grass. Ah, well. Why did I not notice that? Or how did I not notice that? That's the wrong grass. Now you can see that's the proper grass. It's completely different. Yeah. Yeah, those last two, those are the that's the colour it should be. I've done it wrong. Great. Fantastic. Oh, that grass is waste. I usually check before I put it on, but I didn't. Oh well, salvage some of it. He's actually picking that grass up now because it's the right type. How did I not notice it was the wrong one? Jesus, stop slowing on the brake. I might just put the big one back on that. I mean, if I'm going to be resetting it. Let me just check the bail trailer. So that can handle 24. That can handle 14, but they're much bigger. That doesn't even say how many that can handle. Maybe. I can do fluids as well. That's the exact same. Is there any other auto loader? I would like the square one back, but that one doesn't hold much. Because see, that one handles 20. No, that's the round one. I just got one again. 14, but if we get, that's not an auto loader. If we get that one, it can handle 21. We could just do that. And then get one of the bigger balers back. Not enough cash, how much is that? 189. But if we sell that other baler though. That should give us enough for the baler, and we can get rid of that other trailer. I want to get take the bales in though. Just take the rest of these bales away and then we'll swap that over. We'll just put the big baler on it. And it'll collect all those little scraggly bits the next time. I might as well just take this up, sell it up there and then bring the oven down. Oh, but I need to bring the boiler down as well. Put the boiler on this trailer and carry them both down. Oh yeah, because it's going to be that the big auto load trailer in it. I'll just stick the boiler on at the back of that. I should have done the cellar. So that's the trailer. So once I sell this thing, I should have enough for... back in here, get the baler. To be honest, it doesn't matter how fast that goes because the baler can, the motor can only go so fast. I don't think we can strap it because it's got autoloader on it. In fact, I can switch it over quickly because it'll take like 2 seconds to switch it over. No, not that one. Take that one. Yeah, hold on. Take that off. Put that way over there. Connect that one, then put the baler back on. We got it on fame the first time, why has it been so awkward now? Why are you... Can I just strap that on? But why is it not fitting now? Do you want to stop moving it? saves me making two trips. So the next cut, this will take all the little scraggly bits. Just get a wider width on it. You want to head on out. And that'll follow you. Actually, hold on before you go. What's your size at? Let's change you to 240. May as well get the most out of it. So we need throttle mod. Need to change you to square bill 240, then turn on. So the bales will be bigger. And it will toss them out quicker because it's not having to stop all the time. Don't know why this thing's going so slow. Wait, is this not... Ah, that's why it was going slow down the way. The brakes were on. There. That's why it felt so slow going coming down at the field, the brakes were on. Just pull them out. While we're waiting for that to turn, we'll go and grab the slimer which has been sitting for ages. I need to go and take that. Did I take that stone picker away? I can't remember. That's still sitting there, so I need to take that back as well. Thank you. How could you leave the course? How what? It's not left the course, it's still on it. What are you talking about, left the course? It's still there. They just didn't put its stuff down as all. I don't know how it ended up down there. Off you go. Come on. What are you doing? Don't know what that was about. We'll park this up, and then we'll just focus on what the left of the grass, which shouldn't be too much. Should be a bit quicker with that more. No, actually collect more of it. Once we've done all of this, so try and get the things back proper. Let's cut it up. It's actually cutting it properly. And it's full, right. So when it's full, the straps go on, right. But that's pretty much the same as the other one would have been. And these are bigger. Okay. So it's probably better having it like this. I know the truck had like a much bigger capacity, but I don't really want to use the trucks for it. It doesn't like to stop though. So it's just this bit we need to focus on. Oh gosh, how could it? It's not. Why does it keep coming down like that? It's just this top bit that keeps doing it on. How hard is it to stay on the road? How are you even this far out? You're not even near the course. I was saying how such a good thing you are, and you're bloody useless, is what you are. So. Come on, go. So it seems to be like the very edge that confuses it. Interesting. Must be the way it turns. It confuses it. I don't know. If it's going to be a pain in the ass like that, might as well just putting it back on the other one. I thought this one would have been better, but apparently the thing gets stuck. Unless we just bring that other tractor back on and put that onto the bale. Do the baling. I don't know, we'll see. See how it does it on the way back up. It's taking a really wide corner. It could be that. I don't know why it's turning so wide. It shouldn't need to. Oh, where's it going? Yeah, you're gonna get confused again there, buddy. Yeah, I'm gonna separate them. I should have that other tractor still sitting, that one. I was going to put this onto the next field, but apparently I still need it. Don't think that baler knows how to handle. Well, it's not said it's got stuck yet, so it must have started cutting, I think. But I don't think it's went all the way down though. No, I look where it started. Yeah, you ain't doing that. So, what you can do is you can put the baler down. You can go without that. You're just gonna get lost. So we'll just have it set up the way it was before. Just as well, I didn't move this one yet. But I'm gonna need the course player for this thing though. Oh, what did I do? Why is it not letting me copy it? See, now it's messed that up. I don't want to mess that up. Can you kind of copy it now? It's not letting me copy that. Where is it? I think it's copied now. Shouldn't get stuck now. I think they're about the same width as well. So I can just set that one off and it might hit it here. Yeah, it's gonna hit. Come on, go through it. How can you not go? Come on. Take it away. Just take it away from that one. I'm still doing it. Go! Right, so you're going there. Yeah, I'm making a complete mess of this. But I think that should run better now. So that's the way we had originally set it up, and then I thought maybe the smaller wheels would have been better, but they're not if it... I think the way it's got set up now should be fine. Actually, oh wait, go back into that one. Can you just go back to the start? I'm just gonna leave this game running for a bit now. I'm just gonna tell that to go back to the start and pick up all the bits that are lying about. It shouldn't have too much to pick up. It will give this more few minutes to finish. But yeah, I see we're up at the top of the hour. I think that's going to be us for the day. We've done everything for the year, that is. So why am I coming in here? Oh yeah, because the bill's pretty much going to be running on its own. I might as well just go down and follow the bailer again. So that's probably going to be another couple of hours. I'm just going to drive that down. It will get rid of all these little lines. It will pick everything up. Right, this will take a while. It's got all the little bits it's going to be picking up. So it's not going to be picking up much, but it cleans the grass up a bit. So yeah, I think that will do it for today. Let's get a raid ready. Thanks to everyone who came in. Dr. Raven for being an awesome moderator. Yeah, actually, before I do that, I'll say goodbye to YouTube first. Thanks to everyone who watched over on YouTube. If you want to see it live, check out the description, all the information you'll see there. Get yourself involved in the chat. It'll be fun to see more people here. So I will see you all next time for another episode of Farming Simulator. Take care. Goodbye.